Artificial intelligence, or AI, has been around for decades, and there's one institution in the world that knows how to utilize it best.
You think artificial intelligence just came about recently, but it's not. At Carnegie Mellon, it started 65 years ago. All the algorithm and all the fundamental work, that hasn't changed that much, but the fact that you could actually compute these things really fast, you get to see the benefit of it right away. So that's why it's becoming very popular. AI is not as fictional as you think it is. Machine is not really intelligent. People are. People are creative. They come up with some new things that you never thought of. Machine, what they do, you have a lot of data, and what they are doing is trying to find a pattern. That's all they are doing. There's no creativity in that, but being able to analyze pattern and go by the rule. So obviously, if the human sets some ridiculous rule, machine will just follow. So humor will dictate what machine would do.
An opportunity to be that human to dictate the artificial intelligence and create big impact in the society, if not the world, has come closer to talents in Asian region with the opening of CMKL Thailand, which offers dual degrees program, a collaboration between Carnegie Mellon University and King Mongkut's Institute of Technology, Lat Prabang, a leading engineering university in Thailand.
We are looking for someone who wants to make difference. Once you are in graduate program like master's and PhD at Carnegie Mellon University, it's all about making impact. So the hardest thing is finding the interesting problem. That's where our partners come in. We are working with industry sponsors now, BetaGrow and the ThaiVEF and some government agency. So we define a project which is relevant to them, which makes a very significant business that they want to improve, for instance. So what we are doing, CMKL and Carnegie Mellon University, all the faculties and the PhD students and master's students get together, look at the problem and say, what can we do? And the students actually get involved. So not only they learn about the technology and all the knowledge base they need to have, but they also get to see, wow, this is how we apply what we know to solve the real problem, because that's the real problem we are working with. And I think they will go through that experience and they'll say, hey, maybe I could go out and do a company. You know, I could set up some huge IT company in Bangkok. I don't know. I mean, there's all the possibilities. So we want someone who wants to do things, not just go to school and take tests and do well. CMKL, the way we want to create the culture there, it just started 2.5 years ago, is we want them to be just like Carnegie Mellon. Andrew Carnegie, he started Carnegie Mellon University. His tagline per se is, my heart is in the work. Everyone at Carnegie Mellon University, they work hard, and they work hard on the right problems, which is gonna impact the society in the right way.